That felt pretty good.
Mm-hmm.
Last set, baby. Seven sets shorter than what I normally would do. But this is for the benefit of you, my audience. With the bands, big difference. Big difference. Now, we're about to move on to the incline bench. This is the cardio aspect of resistance training. When you're going 30 seconds to a minute. A minute being the maximum amount of time in between rest. 30 seconds, anywhere between 15 and 30 seconds is the minimum. 35, 45, that's a given. Anything over a minute, muscles getting cold, baby. Muscles getting cold, you lose the pump. But as you move on to the next movement, you're allowed a minute or two so you can recover, get to your next set, get to your next.